Hey guys, I just wanted to give you a little bit of information about what's going to be on our channel. We're not going to have a set thing for what's on our channel, like what we're doing, because we're always going to be changing it up. We change our life up quite a bit, so we can't just... It's boring to stick to one thing, so for us anyway, so there's going to be a little bit of everything, and that's why I ask for tips and advice and, you know, what not to put on, because we honestly don't know what to put on our YouTube yet. We know that we want to do YouTube, but we don't want it to be one thing. A variety is always better. That way you're not just giving one specific group what they want to hear. It's a variety of groups. And for one, we want to do updates on the cats, because if you're new to the channel, we do have two rescued cats. We have two rescue dogs. They're over there. And we are house hunting, and we also had a house, but now we're changing up our plans, and we are going to still be at that house temporarily, but it was always going to be temporary. And it's just hard to have one thing that you do. So I'm a housewife, and I am a mom of two boys, and they're both under 3 years old, and I rescue animals. And that's another thing I plan on doing, is living somewhere where there's acreage, so that we have we're able to do a maximum capacity shelter. It's like a cold shelter, so that we can get animals healthy and they still have a place to stay until we can get them healthy and adopt them out to the proper owners. But I just wanted to let you know that advice is always welcome. And so if you want to write what you'd like to see, we'll see if we can do it. We have been doing that so far, so thank you. Bye.